Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. How y'all doing? Hope y'all are doing good. Today we have a fun day planned. I hope y'all enjoyed yesterday's video. I thought it was sick. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Today we are gonna do a lift around 12 o'clock. Right now it's 9:30. We're gonna work out 12 to 2. We just wanna work out for the day. Hopefully a little bit of Strongman Incorporated. We wanna use those Atlas stones. And then after that, we're gonna go hang out with Steos at his beautiful house that you guys see so much of. And that's gonna be a great time. There's gonna be a lot of us there. We're gonna hopefully have some funny video planned, maybe come out separately. But yeah, stay tuned for that, guys. And one more thing before we get started. For you guys that are not subscribed, look at this, not subscribed, subscribe. 81% of you guys are not subscribed. So guys, please take a second to go subscribe, guys. It's right there. Like the video, drop a comment, talk to us. We would love to talk to you guys. Right now we're at 49 subscribers and I'm grateful for that. When I used to do YouTube before, it took me about 3 months to get even 50 subscribers. We're about to be at 50 subscribers. So if you want to be the 50 subscriber, click the subscribe button now. And if you want to be in the first 100 subscribers, then definitely click the subscribe button. Help us get there. Help us do something. And hopefully you'll be able to stick around. Why don't we grow even bigger? So yeah. Subscribe right now. Hit it. Please. I'm gonna go pick up Danny and we'll resume the vlog there.
Here's a good boy.
Here's a good boy.
Here's a good boy. Come on. Fucking tail, my nigga.
Mine, bitch.
Mine, bitch.
Goofy as shit.
Mine, bitch.
Nigga, Leon, walk, nigga.
Why would I ever cut Leon, his tail walk. What's wrong with you?
Nigga, walk. Come Don't here. Be ashamed of your good floppy ass balls.
He's perfect.
Goofball ass.
He's perfect.
Holding this. I'm here at Connor's house.
Hey.
With Connor.
He likes to
Danny. And Jeremiah.
He beat my ass. Stop.
Leon.
It's you and Luke love to fuck with him.
Hey. Don't bite. Enough.
Yeah, I can take him.
Yeah.
But yeah, look. Look.
Come on.
Get it.
He is a little bit special. He's got a brain condition and it affects his nerves, especially in his front two paws. So sometimes he'd be flopping them and he can't feel them at all. Like if you hit him and anything, like he can't feel them at all. And yeah, so he falls over a lot. But you know, still love him. Still a great dog. The vet, when he told us, when he did the brain scan, he said we could get surgery to fix it. And then when we asked how much, he said $3,000 to $4,000. So we were like, fuck that. He'll be fine.
Is he fine?
He's fine.
You big dog.
But the doctor did say, and I quote, he might be a little special.
He is very special.
But we love him.
All right, guys, but I get this Atlas Stone workout in. Here's the workout right here. Boom. Got it in. So we're gonna get stretched up and we'll get into it.
Chopper got a skull up.
A chopper.
It cannot fit in my sweater.
It cannot fit. Hey,
you don't want yeah. Smoke. Say what they like, but only cause every time it is on side. We don't show guns, I told guns, I told guns. And giving away these 7.62s and I don't show guns, I blow one, we blow one. You giving away these 7.62s, hit you.
First round in, how was that?
Don't. We'll kick your ass, motherfucker.
How you doing, Kodak? Danny?
Hey, hey, get in the way, these 7.62s hit you. We could have been, plug in the band, but you turn the mirror on. To
change. You were really my brother when it rained. I really thought we were together, baby. But how can hate on something that I made?
First rotation done. How you feeling?
That's hard.
Atlas does that pressure.
Yeah.
After that first round, how you feeling?
Nothing.
That's my type of energy. SpongeBob in the kitchen, I whip with a spatula. I play with sticks, yeah, I'm African. Bad bitty, she immaculate. She say I love her, that's inaccurate. My Asian plug, keep using words I don't know. What the hell is fanatic? Harry Potter with the stick, I'm magical. He on that fooling, but that's the animal. Fashion show, I'ma walk down. I feel like Franklin got a chop now. Dwayne Johnson, he get hit with a rock now. Barbie, you can stop now. Nice, dog.
JB, I'm on a block now. On a stick like a badge, I rock out. Yeah, I got money, make it pop now. Hit him the lick and rose, then he dropped out. Run down with a gas station, got the pump. Drive by, we gon' dump. They younger do not got a gun. You said you gon' shoot at what?
You're gonna fuck your cock up. Shut up, bitch.
Make sure your knees come in.
That shit's my groin.
Bro, get away from me, bro. Like, who
the fuck wants to do this? Easy. Fuck. I've ever seen the strongman competitions. The Atlas stones that they be picking up are 300. This is 220. Let's see what strongman Luke can do.
If we don't hit this, you're a bitch.
That's
that simple.
Fuck that.
What are we doing? JB is a sophomore year, nigga.
JB.
Oh, yeah, JB is a sophomore year.
You're football
dick. Yes, you were.
So, all right, guys, got a workout one in. Thanks, Kodak, for coming through.
Connor.
Connor,
bitch. Kodak. Said Kodak. You gonna fist me?
You gonna fist me.
In the club, bopping with my nigga. Kodak, bopping. All right,
so we're gonna clean up, we're gonna hang out, and we're gonna be stepping to Tails' house in about 3 hours, guys, so stay tuned. But before we do anything, we gotta settle something. Better show them what's up.
Yeah, I'm gonna whoop this.
What you think you about to do to him?
What are we going to? Three?
Five. First of five wins?
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Dude, it's slow. It's so cold. Hold up. No, but just now with like the corona, it's just the court. It's so easy.
No, you don't drive at all. It's not one out. You can have it as
you want. It's like a square like that.
Oh, that's so scary.
Hey, boy!
Off the steel. Whatever. It's the workout. I got my legs fucked up.
Look at your legs. I did everything. Sorry, though. I like excuses.
Where we at, Con?
You already know. We at the crib right now. About to play some pool. You already know. Have a good time. Rest of the night. Just be cool with the boys. You know what I'm saying?
If you hit my hand, I swear.
You can't move it.
Let me get closer.
You want to do it again?
Oh, yeah, right, just right up here, right over there.
Bruh, oh my god, oh, that's so scary.
Y'all want to see how fast my man can drink a cup of water?
All right, Danny. 3, 2, 1.
His throat is open.
How'd that feel?
Great.
Q&A time, guys, with the boys. Go first back. Question is, why even work out?
So whoever asks this question,
why not?
Why not, right? Why would we work out?
If you don't wake up with a purpose,
if you don't wake up wanting to get that work in to better yourself, your body, sometimes, your mind, your spirit, what's wrong with you? That's how we work out.
Sometimes, it's not a hobby, it's a lifestyle.
Sometimes,
yeah. I can't go with
that. That's it.
Sometimes, I don't want to wake up.
I can't
go without it. All right, here we go.
I need it for football. I got to be the best, so you got to work the best.
There you go. All right, it's a good reason. What is your hardest lift? So, like, most difficult for you?
Between the two, deadlift and power clean. I just hate deadlift because my back be hurt. Deadlift, and power clean is just the hardest because it's the most movement. It's the most, you know.
Deadlift, it's so hard to not hurt your back deadlifting.
Deadlift.
It's just like, why are you even
deadlift?
My more lifts than, like, you know, just those.
My hardest is an Atlas stone. Whatever.
You just say you got my mind.
My hardest is probably bench. But I want to do bench so I get better at it because.
You like benching?
I don't like benching.
How do you not like benching? That's the best
one. It's my weakest one.
I think my hardest one is like probably like
picking up Alex Stone.
Incline dumbbell press.
My hardest one is side by side.
Who thinks about that?
Side by side.
Incline dumbbell press for him.
Danny,
don't let the bitches hear.
When have you started taking weightlifting seriously?
Today.
I'm not asking you more questions.
Pass.
You're passing?
Alright,
Stayo. What have you seriously weightlifted?
I've been hitting it hard since 7th grade. I kind of been lacking in the last 3 months though, but 7th grade, that's when.
I started lifting.
That's why I'm 5'2".
Ending of 10th grade year.
5'2"?
So that's 2 years ago?
Yeah, just two years ago when I started lifting.
I started taking weightlifting seriously after my freshman year, so 3-ish years ago.
First time I was in the weight room, was probably around 7th grade too, but I didn't really start taking it serious until around my freshman year when it was time to hit football for real.
I can rent the room with a dumbbell in my hand.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna go down the line again, starting with Connor this time.
Nice.
What is your favorite lift?
My favorite lift every day is bench. I want to bench every day. It's just the best thing. I'm just, you know what I'm saying?
My favorite is, I love front squats. I love front squats.
What type of shit is this,
man? I love front squats.
My favorite is power clean. It's the most explosive, and like, it gets all your muscles, and it hits every muscle in your body. There's not one muscle that doesn't hit.
My favorite squat is squats. I am the squat king of rock.
Favorite squat is squats.
Squat, nice.
You can catch me on overtime season. I was on there.
Hi, Danny, go ahead.
Mr. Overtime, they call me now.
My favorite lift is also a back squat.
There you go, back squat. Awesome. Thank what you. Is your dream college?
He's wearing it.
Yes, sir.
Go Raps.
Go Raps, baby.
Go Raps.
Go Raps. Yes, sir.
Is that your answer?
Yours too?
Me too, baby.
Michigan.
Best JUCO in the fucking country.
All right, relax.
Shut up, bitch. Michigan Wolverines.
Michigan.
University of Michigan, baby. Go Blue.
What's yours?
Go Blue. No.
Y'all hear that?
Michigan, y'all hear that?
University of Miami. DU, baby. You. Dude. That's my dream school.
Staying local. My dream school probably actually is Maryland.
Bitch.
Maryland.
I fuck with that. Put it there. That'd be my dream school too. Back
hey,
there.
Hey, hey, hey. Go Raps. Mm-hmm. What is
Go Raps.
Your heaviest lift?
What do you mean my heaviest?
Like, what is the heaviest you ever moved on any movement?
Leg press, 1,500 pounds.
That doesn't count. It doesn't count.
It does count.
I squatted like 400 as a freshman.
I've done a ton on the leg press. It does not count.
Okay, so other lift. You did how much freshman?
Freshman year, I back squatted like 400.
There you go.
Hurt? 500 pounds as a sophomore.
Yes.
Squat. You want to roll the clip?
Roll the clip.
Put it. Oh,
roll.
Wait, ready? Roll the clip. Boom.
Let's go! Come on, big boy.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Get up.
What's your heaviest lift?
My heaviest lift, we always smallest weight I've ever lifted, or guess, was squat. I did 440 on my leg before I tore my meniscus, and my leg was way stronger.
That times.
440.
I just recently pulled 465 on a deadlift. You haven't seen that video? Definitely go check it out. I'm on a channel.
I'm gonna pass on that question.
Big boy shit.
Passing on that question. It's embarrassing. Like 375 on a deadlift.
What is it?
We're gonna start with Jeremiah on this one. What is your overall goal in the weight room?
I wanna be a dick before I leave the weight room.
This video is like,
that's it.
Alright, Danny, what is your goal in the weight room?
Just get big.
You're big.
Get bigger.
Get bigger.
I heard.
What's your goal? I've had this goal for 2 years. I want to hit 600 pounds on this back squat.
See, all your goals are for gigs. My goal is just to be there every day as much as I can, you know.
You're already there every day.
You know, but that's the thing. That's my goal, is just to never lose the motivation to just be in the weight room.
You'd be missing workouts for some QnA.
I want to be able to compete in actual strongman competitions. Because that's awesome.
There's a question up here. It says, right now, everyone look at the biggest bitch in the room.
Let's go. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Why the fuck do you hesitate to look at me, Herc?
Stupid fucking bitch. The end.
No, not the end. Hey, go Raps, baby.
Go Bobcats.
Go Raps.
Boy.
Why is he saying
that? Hey, I hope y'all enjoyed today. We switched it up with Atlas Stone Workouts. Danny came through. Thank you, Danny.
He's done though.
Connor's done. Brother came out too.
He's done though.
I can get out of here.
He's done though.
Get out of it.
All I gotta do is continue to squeeze right here and you're done.
Y'all wanna see a flying guillotine right now?
No.
Flying guillotine.
I'm gonna do it.
So like I said, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. Stay tuned for hopefully a video coming out tomorrow. Should be hilarious. But yeah, go Raps. And y'all have a great night or day or whatever you're watching this. Deuces. Don't forget to imagine.
Let's go.